Memory card. Return to Lost Saves, the show where we play games from memory cards that we find wherever I go.
Memory cards that were left behind, or the saves that were lost behind. Lost or saves, we found them, we play them.
Where we play the games that were left behind. Right? I never actually coined a real slogan. Anyway, let's take a look at what we've got here, going into the browser. Look, memory card!
Oh, what
is that?
Resident Evil 4.
What is half of this?
Deception. That's a good game.
Wait, Deception? Where? Down there. Mortal Kombat. Okay, I don't have that. Silent Hill 2, Silent Hill 3. Okay. Dark. Really?
Wow. Avatar.
Harvest Moon: A Wonderful Life Special Edition. Okami. Oh, sweet Okami. We love Katamari since busting out. That takes up way too much space. They always do. Mojo! Don't have that.
Nice. Whoa, okay. Well, we've done that already.
Did we do Shadow of the Colossus?
Yeah, we did.
Did we keep that?
Yeah, we're using it. It's gonna be in this season.
No, we had to cut it, I think. I think we had mic issues with it.
Did we?
I think we did.
Okay.
Grandia Extreme.
Yeah.
Gauntlet. Don't have Gauntlet.
Dance Dance Revolution 10.
Mystic.
Wait, what was that last one we'll call that game?
Armageddon.
Armageddon. Nice.
So we have
Kingdom Hearts.
We have Kingdom Hearts. We have Shadow of the Colossus. We've got Grandia Extreme. We've got Dark Cloud. We've got Silent Hill 2 and 3 and Resident Evil 4.
We're going to be on this memory card for a while.
We are.
Yeah. Well, let's just do it in order that the saves appear.
So Resident Evil 4, okay.
Uh-huh.
So the question is, who plays the first game?
Well, I would say you.
Okay.
Because I did the last one. So.
Okay.
I mean, I know this is a new memory card, and we could, like, start anew, but you've played Resident Evil 4 a little bit more recently than I have. So.
Yeah, actually,
you might not just be running into walls like I'll be doing. So let's do Resident Evil 4.
All right, well, let's, got it actually behind you here.
Resident Evil!
It's all outfitted.
Okay.
Harvest Moon, that looks like a weird creature. So, yeah, it's chapter 2-3. So, I think we either...
Find Ashley?
Probably. We're going to be somewhere in or around the castle. We'll be close to the castle. Or, no, we'll be close to the castle.
Two?
We'll be out of the village, because the village, I think, ends in 2.
Okay.
We won't be... in the castle yet, I think.
Would you be in, like, the hillside or the mountainside or whatever?
We'll be, like, just outside.
You probably got your sniper rifle now?
Like, the Las Plagas headbursters will be fairly new to us. So.
Right. Gosh, it's been a while.
Let's see how much I can... I personally have beaten this game, like, 12 times. I wonder if this is a new game plus for them. I don't think it is, but if it is... They might have the PRL Eliminator 3000. Basically the cheat gun cannon. But they don't have a motion background.
I like the typewriter.
Yeah, they don't have any of the stuff. This is their first playthrough.
Yeah.
So I wonder if they did the Red 9 thing that Woody does, or if they did the Punisher like I do.
I like doing Red 9.
Yeah, you were with
Punisher's cool because it goes through two guys.
I used it more as like a means to, like, hit multiple enemies in the face to stun them so I can go up and kick them and knock them all over each other.
Does it sound better?
Wait,
is there a gem up in the window? I guess you don't really need to collect, because this is just one episode, but...
Take village defense. Do-do-do.
Lewis is such a dumb character. I mean, I like him a lot. I just hate how they introduce somebody and kill him in the same game.
Right.
When you actually, like, are like, hey, this character actually kind of seems cool and has a cool backstory. And then...
Why didn't they do any of that? Oh, they hit 3 of them.
Submission.
So they don't have the Punisher, or they bought it. One of the two. What are they?
Wow.
This is This is going to be...
They clearly don't know how to game. Well, you could refill your shotgun at least before you go outside.
Challenge accepted.
You gonna mix your herbs?
No.
Okay. That is scarce resources there.
Okay, let's see what we got. That's the knife. Wait.
R1.
I was doing L2. Circle.
Circle. Oh, dude, I was thinking GameCube.
I need to adjust the sensitivity if it'll let me.
Nope. Crap. Sure don't.
Mmm. Well.
There you go.
It'll be very slow.
Yep. Yeah, the Wii version was a little easy.
The Wii version was ridiculously easy, and Woody would claim that it's the worst version of the game because of that. Wait. Follow me. Dang.
I remember I had everything unlocked on the GameCube version, and I let my dad borrow my memory.
Oh. And let me guess, your little brother overwrote it.
Yep.
That's a sad... You know what? Can't afford anything.
Wow, what is this person doing? They must have just...
Pissing away their money.
Were they trying to do, like, a speed run?
They might have been doing,
Well, 7 hours in, there's no way. They're doing a certain challenge, you think?
Maybe. I'm going to buy first aid spray. Dang it! I can't.
You know what, though? If they were actually, like, a serious player in this game, you'd think they would have more than just one save on the memory card. They probably would have, like, a video game normal.
Yeah, they would have.
And then, like, a challenge playthrough.
You know what the worst part is? This is their first playthrough, clearly.
Yeah.
And on top of that, this is going in towards a boss fight soon that I have no ammunition for.
Knife. This should be a fun episode. I'm glad I chose for you to go first.
Does he have... Please tell me he does not already have the... Okay, good, he doesn't. Why do you have that? I'm going back and selling that.
What are you buying? What are you selling? I'll buy it at a high price. I wish...
Thank you.
They could... Maybe not bring back... The merchant, but maybe hint towards him in another game. That'd be fun,
right? Dang it! I'm like trying to cheat my way into more ammo, and the only one I can do is technically this, and it only gives me 8 rounds because I already have 2 in there. That's right. Not worth doing.
No.
However, I can buy the first aid spray. Is that all? So I'll do that.
Do you have enough to buy a rocket launcher?
Absolutely not.
Okay. Not enough cash.
Yeah, so, yay! I'm going to...
Here's to you.
God, the end of Metal Gear Solid 4. The last time I played this actually was fairly recently with Woody on the 360.
Yeah. Oh, Ashley. Wait. You always get in the way.
Leon! Help!
Oh my god.
Help!
You're just.
Help!
You're bringing up really bad memories.
When your blood pressure starts to go up, you know it's because Ashley's in trouble again. Hey, sweet, you can reload your little rifle.
TMP, dang it!
Your temp.
I knew exactly what. See, I'm like. Totally. Just not doing stuff right.
You're gonna run out of those bullets in like 5 seconds.
Yep.
You gotta go over to the gate. Gate. You can't leave Ashley behind.
Ashley! Get bent! Over this bar and into the ravine! You there! Bang!
Don't
Bang.
Waste your ammo, dude.
Bang! Come on, I hit you that time.
You got a guy.
You missed.
Her little fist bump of approval.
Yay. I shot that! I'm gonna do the locomotion. Also, that spot is really fun to do with the Punisher because they all fall in one shot. Oh, crap. Whatever. Ow!
Dude, you're not... Uh-oh. Where are they all coming from? You know what they could do? If they all hung out on one and all threw axes at the same time, boom, problem solved, you're dead.
Yeah.
That's why bots will never be smart. Make the game impossible.
Yeah, they would. I used a herb! Yeah. Doors are for pansies. Now watch me
She'll still go through the door though, won't she?
Oh yeah. Hence my statement being correct. Move it. Better not mess with anything. That's
why not? I might upset the crazed people on this weird Spaniard location.
I think the biggest concern is I might not be able to get back over that giant ravine if I touch the buttons. Oh. Yeah.
There you go. Yeah, boy. Nice.
Click.
Really? Don't waste bullets, Brandon. Come on. Every bullet counts.
It really does, actually, on this one.
You're gonna do this boss fight on camera.
Am I?
Yes.
Okay.
Knee?
You.
Suplex? Oh, are you gonna do that? Knife him! Quick! Conserve your ammo! Try a somersault!
Whee!
More treasure you can sell? Yeah. Oh, you know.
This guy sold everything he had because you should have
been holding on to it.
Yeah, you should have some stuff to put that in. You should have a beer stein to put that in.
Beer stein. I thought it was like the.
Or maybe cat it's statue. Yeah. That the links he wouldn't have got yet. I don't think. Yeah. No, I don't think he got that yet. I'm not looking forward to this.
Look at that. Yeah. The game knows...
That I'm boned?
Yeah, so...
Yeah! Yeah. Totally! What are you selling? It's a very good question.
You know, realistically, you're probably not going to use your rifle in this fight. Oh, wait, do you even have a rifle?
Not yet. No, I'm not going to use it.
I was going to say you could just sell it.
I'm going to sell the ammo. It's $1,500 that will go into tuning something up.
No.
Yeah.
You're going to tune up?
Just nothing, apparently. Because I was going to do firepower. Oh, wait. I can maybe the TMP? Dang it!
No.
This is like...
What can you buy, though?
Nothing.
Another, another health spray.
That's my cell, actually. They only let you buy so many health sprays.
Bummer.
They let me on it. If only I had enough.
Here, go to sell. What could you sell?
Nothing.
Well,
like, I sold all the ammo.
Are you gonna? You could sell your TMP.
No, because I feel like I'm gonna end up using it.
Yeah. Well, I guess the money you get from it, what could you really do to replace it? You're probably better off with how much ammo you have on it now.
Right, because I've got a bunch of ammo right now.
Yeah. Okay. Well.
So, I will be playing this boss fight much different than I have in. Probably ever, because I never really used the TMP that much. Come back, baby. Oh, not saving.
Are you going to start with the gun that you're most uncomfortable with first?
The pistol?
Oh, really?
Can I go this way?
The pistol is always my go-to.
I don't remember where I'm at.
Yeah.
This is the way I go. This is totally the way I go.
This is the way we do boss fights.
So one of the tags for this is going to be Mendez death montage, even though it's going to only have one death, because I'm not going to... It's taken me, like... Wait.
Is it a bird?
Or something. Ma-ma-ma-ma-ooh-ma-ow-ma-ow-ma-ma-ooh-ma-ow-ma-ma-ow. I'm so glad they take Ashley out of the this like fight altogether. Otherwise,
that would have been so horrible.
Yeah, it's like, cool. That
centipede legs have grabbed me.
Yeah, don't make me go to the door. Damn it!
You better stay outside. Ashley, go hide.
Oh, crap. Okay, is it L1's and R1, or is it L1's and R1's or R2's?
I don't know.
Doesn't matter.
Oh. Nice.
I can't remember if it was the twos or the ones for this segment. I skipped the cutscene so I could get to this part.
Gotcha. I forgot about the interactive cutscene.
Hasta luego.
Hasta la, see you later.
Hasta la explosion.
Hasta la next time. Well, he's naked and mad.
No, he's just topless.
Oh.
He still got his pants on. The first time I did this with the rocket launcher, I thought I killed him because I saw his legs fall, and then he just kept swinging straight at me. I was like, ah!
Oh, you got ammo in here, too. You should probably run past him first to get some equipment, right?
I don't like how this is, like, slightly angled up.
Yeah, it's annoying.
I'm pressing the wrong button.
Whoop! Oh, well, good thing you're out of range. You fight him on the ground floor? I always go up.
I do both.
You're a brave man. Go up the ladder. You're invincible. Since you...
Whoop!
Well,
did that kill me?
No.
Oh, thank God.
No. But...
Next hit will kill me, though, if I don't do that.
Yeah. Is it hard getting used to the clunkiness?
It's hard getting... What the crap?
Is there another ladder you can go up on the other side?
I don't remember.
Or is it just the one? Dang, man.
Don't do that
again.
Man,
this is tense. I'm really sorry. Like, I should be saying something funny, but like, ha ha ha, Resident Evil. Leon. My son's name is Leon, so, yeah. You guys, my son, to help. Dude, wait, the flashbang. Won't the flashbang help? A little bit?
Yeah, it will. But,
Stun him long enough to shoot him. Oh, did you already take your last herb?
Yeah, there's another one up there. I just don't want to get it.
Nice.
Oh, crap!
Hey, incendiary.
Yeah, can't get to that right now.
Why'd you say, oh, crap? Because you shot that tank?
Yeah, so I was going to use that to, you know, do Mondo damage to him. I will take that. Yeah.
Mondo.
Oh, crap, that was a yellow herb.
Oh,
ha ha ha. Aha! He's gonna pull me down. Okay, Oop. Ha! Hello, goodbye! Don't know how you did that.
Careful now, careful.
Oop!
Brandon.
Okay.
Less twerking, more shooting.
Okay.
I'm gonna do. I don't know. I meant to say tweaking. Like you're like, ah, twitchy. Just get him. Nice. Nice.
Whew.
You ready for these attacks? Here we go. Alright. There. Very nice.
Yeah, see, I thought I killed him when I did that the first time. Then he did that. I was like, oh, no.
Oh, and you're just conveniently back down to ground level.
Yep. Damn it.
What did all you dodge that, huh?
Pretty much.
Come on. Oh, wait. If you grab, you use the flashbang, he'll fall down. That'd be bad. Oh, man. Look out. Look out.
I am absolutely out of money. Ammo.
Okay. We can do this. We can do this.
Crap.
Oh, Brandon. I love you. Don't die. Don't die.
Really don't want to.
Okay, okay. Nice. Okay. Well, he's far away, though. Well, at least it's only two shells reloading. And it's full. Oh, no.
Why do I not get the option to dodge that crap? What the crap?
You got a pistol. I keep your distance, man.
There's no way, though. He's faster than me, and it doesn't give me dodge options.
Where's that incendiary? Oh, sweet. Okay. Nice.
I have to manage to not get hit, though.
Oh, my gosh, Brandon. Oh, he's not even on the ground, though. Oh, good.
Sweet!
What?
Yeah!
Nice.
Yes!
Oh, that's right. You needed his eye.
I am like... Oh, my God.
Just don't walk into the fire.
Yeah. Yeah, that's oh, whew. I'm okay. Whew. Okay, that's about as tense as I've in a while. Nice. Yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and leave now, and hopefully don't get hit by the fire as I do this. Thank you. Okay.
I've had a really bad day, Ashley. Just don't talk to me.
Yeah, wait there. See you never. I'm just kidding. Okay, well, that was intense as it could have probably have been for me. So yeah, next time we're gonna play a different file on this memory card. In fact, it's gonna be him. So stay tuned, guys. Like, comment, and of course, subscribe. Click the button. It's right there. Do a little dance.
Make a little love. Okay.
Subscribe, please. And thank you. Like, comment, all that good stuff.